We are like exchanging this member. So we, the fourth executive member, so we are giving, handholding our responsibilities to the fifth term executive members of the council. So we have gathered around like 50 doctors from different part of the India, from different states of the India, to have this ceremony.
What is CCTM and what is the role in the community?
Actually, CCTM means like a Central Council of Tibetan Medicine. So this is an autonomous body, actually, under the Central Tibetan Administration, especially under the Department of Health. Main function is that we are registering the medical college, Soarupa Tibetan Medical College, Tibetan Medical Practitioner, Tibetan Medical Pharmacy. So we have like 459 Tibetan medical doctors registered under the CCTM, under the council, like Central Council of Indian Medicine, CCIM. So we are functioning mainly the registration of the Soarupa.